All right, Deus Legend back here for another game preview, our final game preview of today. Olympic Games Tokyo 2020, the official video game. The Olympics are over, but they are not over here on XBLN. This game was developed and published by Sega and released on the Xbox Store on June 22nd for the price of $39.99. Our dream is one. This whole last year. Yeah. What an intro. All right. Yeah, to start the game, you create an avatar guy or whatever. I've already created a guy. And here's my avatar guy right here on the main screen. So, they have an online mode as well, where you can play locally with two players against a computer as well for some events. So they have quite a few events here, 100 meter, running, hammer throw, long jump, table tennis, baseball, basketball, football, beach volleyball, tennis. They have a lot of Olympic sports here. The swimming and everything. Let's try out the basketball. I've never tried this before. Let's see how it goes. We'll try out a few mini games here. We may not complete a lot of them. We'll just try them out a few minutes to see how each one of these things play. Minutes.
South Africa. The comeback kid.
Hey.
United States of America. The prodigy.
I control more than one person. How do you switch people? Okay, wow. Okay. These controls are weird. This isn't like playing NBA 2K. There we go. NBA 2K22 had a graphic downgrade. Wow, these quarters are quick. Okay. I don't know what I'm trying to play with the 2K controls and this isn't working like that. Oh, block. Nice. He's out of bounds. They don't play good defense. Okay. Jump with B. Wow. Okay. They could at least copy controls from any basketball game. I just go right in for layups every time. Here we go. Giving them skills. Oh, what? Can't do that. I don't even know how you did that. Hold on. Controls. Sprint is RB. Okay. Good to know. Dang. Overtime. Here we go. It's just basket after basket. Oh, you suck. All right, that's how we win. Woo! Oh wait, there's another quarter? What? I don't know FIBA rules, but you know, whatever. Oh wow, perfect timing, eh? How do you even do that? I want to do that. Wait, what's the button for that? Special, LB, RB, together, okay. Okay, we win. Yeah. An achievement for that. First basketball victory. Win a basketball game. All right, let's try another event here. Everyone's favorite 100 meters. Let's do this. Oh, we're in the finals. Yo. Boo. At sixth place, bummer. All right, moving on. Try long jump. Alright, let's see if we can do this.
First try, start.
We got first.
Second try. Start. Final try.
Yeah, I don't know. New record. Okay, let's try another event.
Olympic Games.
Try swimming. Oh boy, this might be fun. Go, 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 go. All right. Achievement for first place in a 100 meter freestyle race. Cool. All right, let's try one more event here.
Olympic Games.
Try BMX. This looks interesting. All goals coming back to America. XL, thanks for the host. I was getting ready to possibly host you, XL. I'm getting off here soon. Or Dread, but you know. Yeah. And also Ray, thanks for the hosts. Do a barrel roll. I don't know about that. All right, here we go. Woo. All right, that was our last event here. All right. But that was our look here at Olympic Games Tokyo 2020, the official video game. This game was developed and published by Sega. Released on the Xbox Store on June 22nd for the price of $39.99. Pick it up if you're interested in this game.